Good morning, world. Before we get this video started, I want y'all to like, share, comment, subscribe, do all them things. I'm just getting my walk on, walking my laps, just continuing this workout journey and bringing y'all along with me. I'm talking to you that may want to stay in that bed today. We ain't finna do that today. Go on ahead and get up out that bed. Motivate yourself. Go on ahead and get out of that bed. Get out the bed. Even if you don't leave the house, make sure you don't stay laying in the bed. Doubting yourself. Putting yourself down. Don't wait for somebody to motivate you. Uplift yourself. Get up. Get out. Exercise. I tell people like this. You're never too old or too young to do what you want to do. Don't ever let nobody crush your dreams. Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't. Because this is the motto I go by. If you can think it, you can do it. So I advise everybody in the whole entire world, start your day off on a positive note. Thank God just for waking you up. Continue to speak positivity over your life. Never speak negativity, because there's power in the tongue. So be very, very careful what comes out of your mouth, because the tongue is a dangerous weapon. So I just want to let everybody know to just, if you've been in the funk, if you just been down, wondering what's going on, what's this, I tell people like this. When things are going wrong, and you don't know what to do or anything, your breakthrough is right around the corner. All you got to do is continue to trust and believe in God and keep Him first in everything you do. So get up. Get on this exercising journey with me, and we're going to have a blessed life. And I love y'all, and y'all stay positive. See y'all in the next video.